If you've just bought a new split system air conditioner from the Good Guys, our professional installers are ready to help out, making the process as easy and as simple as can be. Before our installer arrives, make sure the indoor and outdoor installation points are clear for easy access. Keep pets and kids out of the way so we can get the job done safely. Now let me take you through the installation process step by step so you know what to expect. Step 1. Our installer will inspect the installation point before starting the job. Step 2. Our installer will install your split system. The indoor unit will be mounted to an external wall. The outdoor unit will be installed behind the indoor unit at ground level to an existing solid surface like concrete or pavers. As each house is different, such as double story homes, there may be additional requirements. If there are any variations to our standard installation, the installer will provide you with an instant quote. Step 3. Our installer will include a new electrical circuit wired back to your switchboard, plus up to 15 metres of cable, and where required, an isolation switch and RCD. Step 4. Our installer will include 3 metres of copper and 2.4 metres of capping. Step 5. Our installer will turn the unit on to ensure it's working. And remember, all work by the Good Guys Home Services team is fully guaranteed and complies with all state and territory compliance codes. Enjoy your new appliance from the Good Guys, and thanks for watching.